Okay. darker underneath the head right there, kind of a shadow. Also, you're drawing with the paint, just like you're drawing with lead or charcoal. You're shaping the, you know, the facial features. So it's three-dimensional, so it's not, you know, a two-dimensional object, actually. So. And then right on above the eyebrows, it's a little bit lighter. It looks like a little color, just a little reflecting light. Kind of make it true to what we're seeing. And right here on the inside of the eye, a little bit. Inside there too, a little bit. It's like a bigger right here. It's like a little bit lighter. Okay. Over here. It's like a little bit of light. It's kind of that here to the top right there. So I'm just going to another one. See. Something here. Kind of lean back a little bit, squint your eyes, and kind of see what the values are, light, midtones. Okay, so, let's see. me look on it too. I'll say that looks good. I'm proud of that. That looks good. Look at, you know, the different tonal values. Again, painting is to, you know, what I'm trying to make it look real. Not hyper-realism, but realism. You know, with my portrait art, sometimes I do figure art. I'm proud of that. That's perfect. Got the hat with the insignia and stuff. But this is something, you know, this jumper came in today before, you know, I even started. I was at work and he's like, took a picture of the outline and then he was going to show his wife that. So this is something that I know that he would be proud of. It's something that I would accept for me if I was him, you know, so to speak. Yeah, everything's right, man. He's got all the different, oh, colors, change, chroma values, shades, you know, whatever. And it looks good. It's visually appealing.
Yep.
I really like that. Yeah, I like that. Yep, yep, yep. Yeah, that's perfect. That's good, man. I like that. That is perfect. Yep. That is perfect. Gotta rinse my brushes out. That's pretty much it, folks. Gotta rinse my brushes out, take some pictures of this, do a video too. Yep. Do another portrait today. Started about 3 this morning. 3 a.m. About 9 a.m.